A man has died after being shot in the head at Wagga Wagga police station. Officers have now formed a critical incident investigation team to determine exactly how the shooting unfolded.
The silence at Wagga Wagga police station was broken by a single gunshot after nine last night. It's believed a man sustained a self-inflicted gunshot wound to the head while in a police paddy wagon.
After he was taken into the police station, they attempted to remove him from the truck, and the situation transpired immediately thereafter.
The 37-year-old man was arrested following an alleged domestic dispute in the heart of town. He was driven to the back of the police station, and that's when the shot rang out. Officers tried desperately to revive him, and he was rushed to hospital by ambulance. The man died after his life support was switched off this morning.
It's a horrible incident for everyone involved. There's no winners. To see a young man's life taken is tragic in any circumstance, in particular in such a violent nature.
A critical incident investigation team using police from the neighbouring Griffith region has been formed.
Why did he have the gun in the back of the police vehicle?
Well, look, these are things that are obviously going to be canvassed with all the investigations.
Adam Rascal, 10 News.